welcome to peek over my shoulder in Nox. I am about to enter the Dunamir fortress proper, where we shall eventually acquire the halberd of horrendous, because I am brave conjurer. And before I go for these gates, one of my objectives there will be to avoid all the local warrior types following me around and pointlessly getting killed. So let's see if I can achieve that somehow. I'm not gonna talk to you. I am not.
Done!
Done.
And report. This also include them going with you. And at some point, I remember walking around in the fortress courtyard. That was like a whole posse following you around. But do they follow you? No matter what, or do they only follow you around? You could talk with them first, I can't remember. Okay. know so much about the surface. repeat. Might have been some extra secrets, passages for a witch. They're gonna have to sneak in here to kill all the warriors and whatnot, but decorating. Don't think there were ever any secret passages between, I mean, underneath the
Done.
Haven't even thought of looking. That's a good idea. I believe there might be some ogres. Burnt him proper. Bam. I'm very capable of running into all sorts of random spiky mechanisms. Push the wrong buttons. Naturally, I can't remember if and which prison cells held some secrets behind them. I know there are some in the game, of course I can't remember anymore where and how far in the game. same thing again, where you put the push the crates close together and then put meteor on them. With this cord, you could help, you know? Instead of just standing there and grunting. Let's play Free the Princess! You stand in the midst of the crates and I will push them together and then I will free you. Liberate. Come on! You're supposed to be helpless and shit. Okay, we're about to liberate this crate of their dude out. Bam! Epic. So, what did we get? Oh, that's too much. Whoops. I'm pretty sure this probably will become handy later on. Doesn't even care about the rats. You're so blasé, buddy. Okay, now before I go upstairs, I will totally go see some doodad. You go. What in this? And I'm gonna use the side door again because I don't want to open up that main gate. Do we not have any secrets in here? I don't think we did.
John!
Our goods are guaranteed to work under all circumstances.
So first we send the regular bow, which was made for us. Oh, never mind, she's already escorting. Yeah, I think if you pause for a level changer, then the companions will switch to escort. Thank you.
Don't.
So now that we are here, and there's some of the upper floor to go, I think it is appropriate to take another pause, because there will be quite